On National Physicians Day, we have asked leaders in academic medicine from across Canada to tell us what is top of mind during these unprecedented times. We will be sharing their comments with you throughout the day. For me, what I have found most extraordinary is the courage and the commitment of, first of all, my clinical colleagues who, whether it's in the emergency department, on the wards, or in the ICU, have been ready to put themselves at risk and their families at risk to provide care to our patient populations. In the academic medicine arena, related to research, I have seen researchers have to step back and put a hold on their important work to allow COVID-19 research to flourish. And so far, Canada has been doing an extraordinary job in that area. In medical education, I have seen leaders spend an incredible amount of time supporting their learners, ensuring they are safe, ensuring they are well looked after, and also considering how they will be reintegrated at the level of medical students into the clinical realm. We're in the process of reinventing the final year of medical school and ensuring that our students will be able to graduate on time in 2021. We're supporting our residents as they continue to do the frontline work and have the ability to again transition to practice. I am so proud of the work that's being done in Canada in academic medicine. And I want to thank each and every one of you for your contributions.